everyone, it's me TechBlaster here. Today in this video, I will show you how to install SpooperX on your iPhone.
Let's start the video.
First, go to website called SpooperX.app on your mobile and download IPA file on your mobile, not on your computer. Now click here in a taskbar. Here you can see a logo of ad server. Click on it. Now click on install ad store. Now enter your Apple ID, which is already signed in on your iPhone. One thing is very important, before installing this you have to install iTunes and iCloud on your PC, otherwise you will get error while installing this. If you get this pop-up window, press OK. It's installing on my iPhone. Just wait. It will take some time. At this time, if you are getting any type of problem, then open your iPhone hotspot and connect with your computer. Ad Store successfully installed on my iPhone. Now let's go to mobile. You have to verify the app. Go to setting, general. Here you can go profile and device management. Trusted. Now come back to Ad Store, open it, click allow. Now go to setting and sign with your Apple ID. After signing in, go to my app. Click on plus button. Now which you download IPA file on your device, click on that. It will installing on your iPhone. Be patient, it will take some time. One thing more important, while installing any IPA file on your iPhone, you have to keep connect your iPhone with your computer while installing. Finally installed. Now let's open and check if it's working fine or not. If you're getting any crash in this point, open 2 or 3 times this app, it will open. Now sign in with your Pokemon Go account. In my case, I am signing with Google account. You can use any type of account, PTC account, Google, Facebook, or Apple ID. One tip for Spoofer user, respect the cooldown. If you don't respect, otherwise you will get banned. So respect it. Don't teleport frequently, otherwise you will get banned. Play safe. SpooperX have lots of new features, as you can see. Modified throw notification head joystick, maximum FPS, it's also the fast catch, Team Rocket one hit. Many more great features available on SpooperX. You can use it. Here you can manage your speed. As you can see, my character is running. I suggest you to keep speed between 20 to 25. It will be good. Otherwise it will run. Thanks for watching, friend. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. If you are getting any problem, please comment down below and let me know. See you on my next video. Till then, goodbye.